Hello, and welcome to a new game called Six Shots. It just came out. I don't know what it's about. Assuming, though, you get six shots and it's over. Ow, fucking foot. There we go. Alright. So, other than that, I don't really know anything about it. Why can't I look up? Fuck! Damn it! Okay, let's continue. Okay. I'll try this again. They walk really fast. This is confusing. This is really weird.
Marsh pan. Marsh pan.
Sorry, my dog's out there still. Why can't I turn my head? Longest intro ever. No longer follows me. Shit! That scared the shit out of me. Okay. Is it really going to start all the way over? It is. Okay. Fuck this shit. How do I... What the hell? 1 second. Let's close out of the game. We're gonna reopen it. Six shots. I'm gonna skip that intro because I do not personally want to go through that. Skip intro. Somewhere in Utah. Loading. Okay. So what happens in the intro is you steal the gun, you kill the brother. You got the revolver. That's all that happens in that whole intro. God, that was annoying, though. Like, why would you make a game where you have to walk the whole time like that? And if you walk too far to the side or too far to the left, too far to the right, you get fucked. You get shot. Like, that's dumb. It's poor programming, I think. I would rather it have been a cutscene. Cutscene showed both characters, of course, not just shadows on the ground. Bless me. Come on and load, game. I'm on and load. Load times in this game are not fun. This is where I shot to. Wow. Oh, the lag is real. Q to draw, E to holster. Shift sprint, C while sprinting to slide. So bright out here. Was this? That was weird. Dude, we get it. Oh my God. This game is literally terrible so far. Oh my God, come on, dude. What? I'll have to go that way? Is that what that is? Do I have to go down this way? Okay. No s shit. Game is kind of ridiculous. I don't care about that, leave me alone. Ho. It's not even animation for the bullets that are missing you. Like, fuck. It doesn't seem likely that this guy would be able to see where the fuck I am, but whatever. Didn't realize this was a running simulator at all. Options. New motion blur, please. I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. Resume. Okay, so take away the fancy parts of the game. Because I made it look shitty, to be honest with you. What's this? It's a tree. This game does not run very well either. This game does not look good in the least bit. And I have it set on its the high setting, they went over high, but I have it set on high and it just still doesn't look good. Like it doesn't play well either. It doesn't feel right. It doesn't feel good to play. I don't know. It's weird. However, they're getting shot from a random spot that you don't know where this guy's fucking at. It's a nice little touch. Hey, middle mouse for binocular. The fuck? That was creepy. I mean, it was neat, but it was still really creepy. we're coming from over there. Maybe. What the fuck? I became a superhero. Man. Alright, and for this episode, that was Six Shots. If you all liked it, please like and subscribe. I think it's a pretty shit game so far, but I want to continue to play through. Until then, you all have a wonderful day. I'll see you next episode.